Hi guys! So in this special preview, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano mag-solve ng exact differential equation sa pinakasimple at easiest way. So basically guys, this is a shortcut solution in solving differential equation. So this method is not actually, based on my experience, this is not taught in school. So hindi siya naituro masyado when I was in college, but na-develop mo yung method as you go along yung pag-solve mo ng mga problems. So, paano ba natin guys masabi na exact differential equation? So, ang first indication, di mo siya ma-separate. So, it's not a variable separable. Now, ang second indication natin guys is, titingnan natin yung katabi ng dx. So, yung katabi ng dx natin, meron siyang function of x and y. It means that, yung katabi niya, meron siyang variable x and y. So, magkakasama sila. As well as, dito sa kabila, makikita mo na meron siyang variable x and y. Now, paano natin masabing exact? Here, say m equals 3x squared plus y cosine x. And yung n, the other side ito, sine x minus 4y cube. Ito guys, i-differentiate lang natin siya with respect to y. So, partial differential with respect to y. So, the partial differential of m with respect to y. So, kung partial differential, babalikan natin, yung x natin magiging constant. So, ito, so, differential of this, that is 0. So, constant to 0 plus here, yung cosine x is a constant kasi meron siyang x. So, cosine x and differential ng y is 1 with respect to y. And yung n natin here, i-partial differentiate natin siya with respect to x. So, the partial differential of n with respect to x. So, yung x natin here is the variable and yung y natin guys is the constant. So, ang differential ng sine x is cosine x. Then, this is a constant. So, plus or minus 0. Dito guys, kung mapansin natin, the differential, the partial differential of m with respect to y is equal to the partial derivative of n with respect to x. Therefore, this is exact. So, tinas lang natin. So, hindi pa yun yung solution. So, yung solution, eto siya. Now, ang gagawin natin guys, integrate lang natin siya both sides. So, integral nito, of course ito, integral natin sa kabila, of course, automatic may plus C na siya doon sa equals. So, here, first method. So, i-consider natin yung y as constant. So, meaning, ito pa rin natin siya i-integrate. So, 3x cubed. So, 2 plus 1, that is cubed, all over 3. So, plus. So, y is constant. So, yung first step. Pag dx, i-consider mo na constant yung y. So, y, so integral nito, cosine x is sine x. Plus, on the other side guys, pag may dy, i-consider mo na 0 yung x natin. So, therefore, ito 0 na siya. So, yun na lang makatitira sa kabila. So, negative 4 y raised to 4 all over 4. So, equals C. So, yun na guys, answer na yan. So, yun ang shortcut solution natin. Ulitin natin, first step, pag dx, i-consider mo here lahat ng y as constant. So basically, pwede mo siyang ilabas, hindi siya mawawala as long as meron siyang katabing variable. So, ito, in-integrate natin using yung mga formula. Then, yung y retain siya because it's a constant here. Then, ang second step, if you are nasa dy ka, yung x mo, gagawin mo lang na 0. So, i-zero mo lahat ng x. Then, you can now integrate yung remaining na may y lang. So, therefore, you have here x cubed plus y sine x minus y raised to 4 equals c. So, if you check this in the traditional way, you will arrive at the same answer. So, ito yung pinakamadali na way of solving this differential equation. So, tandaan nyo lang guys yung 3 steps. So, first step, if you integrate here sa dx, consider mo as constant yung y. Then, if you integrate dito sa kabila, dy ka, i-consider mo as 0 yung x. Then, perform integration. Third step is simplification. So, that's it guys. So, binigyan ko lang kayo ng preview of our future topics na i-discuss. So, mag-introduce ako ng mga ganitong shortcut solution or alternate solution which are useful in the board examination. Kasi ang ganitong mga problem is, sometimes sa DE, wala siyang calculator technique. That's why we need these types of shortcut solution to minimize the time of solving. You can also try solving other problems using this method. So I hope to see you in my next video guys. Stay safe. God bless you.